Is he coming to meet Axel Witsel? Nainggolan back to Eden Hazard. Nainggolan, a little bit of room. And he took the shot and he scores magnificently. Sweden, but that's even better. Afforded too much space. Belgium 1, Wales 0.
It's a perfect way to pass to him. You know, he's let it run across his body. There's nobody closed him down. Hennessy's got fingertips to it, but he can't keep it out. Great technique, smashes it. Hennessy, fingertips, he just can't get enough on it, but great start from Belgium. You've got to say, in the opening minutes of this game, they've deserved that, Belgium. Great strike, 1-0 Belgium.
Ramsey's corner, Williams! Ashley Williams for Wales!
It's all about the movement from that corner. It's great delivery. You know, Williams is unmarked. Lemley's run to the near post. They've gone with Gareth Bale. They've left the captain free. There's nobody on the post. De Bruyne moves inside. It's a great downward header. Great set piece. Great goal. 1-1. He's got his eyes on the ball all the way. Heads into the ground. De Bruyne, if he stays on the post, he clears it. He moves in. I don't know why he moved in, but I don't care, it's 1-1.
Fantastic celebrations. Ashley Williams. Wales are rocking again. They are levelling. Bale. Good run from Aaron Ramsey. Well found. Dinked in towards Robson. Kanu. Taylor's available. What a turn! Towards Vokes! Vokes! Wales are heading into the semi-final of the European Championship. They've taken on Belgium and they have surely beaten them. Another late goal, another substitute.
Oh, go and wake your kids up. Something special is happening here tonight. Wales are going into the semi-finals. What a ball, what a header. Across Courtois. It's Gunter getting forward down that right-hand side. But just look at the desire. He gets there first, Basel de Weyrouw, and he plants it into the corner of the net. Unbelievable. Wales are going into the semi-finals of the European Championship. Brilliant substitution once again. Amazing, amazing stuff.
And that is Sam Vokes' first international goal.